crazy life of mine. Swear these niggas trying to kill me, but I know that I'll be fine. If you send me to the dark, give this world a light to shine. Cause there's gonna be a lot of people mad if
I die
and my mama raised two kids all on her own. I was jealous of the kids that had two parents in their home. My pops left me for the sky, my pop left me for the sky. Now I'm steady popping bottles like this message is inside them. I'm just living low-key, something sorta like an OG. Now everybody seems to know me. Started way back in 03 when I started to rap and smoke weed. Tupac S and up with OP, J-A-Y, how you get to the C? They taught me to write what I see. New York taught me to be real. Out here, it's kill or get killed. So I gotta make that change and just tell them how I feel. And I'm feeling like I lived so many lifetimes already. And the funny part is, man, I just begun. So if I die, somebody every single day, and the mother see the funerals, the sons before they sons to 21. I swear I wonder why the heck I even pray. I take that back. I know y'all better keep track this down, but it's guarding my niggas. First they wanna sign me, then they wanna find me. Oh wait, oh yeah, I get it. Kill my physical, but never my spirit. Just be careful when you burn them bridges. Once it's burning, can't return. It's how you learn, and now we get it. God damn, hear my sound. I go sin, but I don't back down. I'm that king, but I don't rock crowns. Oh wait, yup, I do okay. Yup, no sympathy, no way. That's just not how I was raised. I'd rather get down and slay. Everybody that's in my way, it's okay. And you can be the best, and that's okay.